Creighton with an opening night win over Florida A&M. Steven, we saw plenty of offense in this one, 105 points. How much fun are you guys having out there?
Yeah, we're having a lot of fun. You know, I don't think if there's any other way to put it, it's, you know, the ball's going through the net, which is a good thing, and some nights it will, some nights it won't, you know. But I think that this team's doing a really good job of controlling what we can control, and then, you know, on the offensive end, sharing the ball really, really well, and that leads to open shots, and when we're open, you know, it's kind of hard to stop.
Well, your Creighton debut, what was it like stepping out on the floor for the first time as a Blue Jay?
Yeah, it was awesome. You know, we kind of got a dress rehearsal a little bit early with the exhibition, but, you know, it was super fun to have a crowd like this tonight, you know, packing this arena and, you know, everything that, you know, I was told it would be, it wasn't more. And so, you know, it was obviously fun to get a win. You know, that's first and foremost. And then now it's on to the next. You know, I think that this team is really trying to keep that mentality of next trip, I guess.
Coach Mack talked about in his post-game press conference just about the unselfishness of this team. How did you see that shine today?
Yeah, I mean, I think that you see it with, you know, how many assists we have and how few turnovers. I think that it is a testament to how, you know, when we see mismatches or see advantages, we're really quick to find those and then get that guy. And I think that this team's built on the fact that our go-to guy is the open guy, and that's hard to stop when you can do things like that. And, you know, not every team's as lucky or fortunate to have that many weapons, but that's what we do. And so, you know, it's easy for me to, you know, pass up a semi-good three for a wide open three for Baylor, because I know that that's a 95% type of shot. And so, you know, I think that it's something that's come really natural to this team, which has been awesome.
Yeah, we know the offense is clicking, but on the defensive side, what do you guys want that identity to be?
Yeah, I think that it's an identity of consistency and standards and excellence. And you know, we have a two-time defensive player of the year coming back, and you know, it's been fun being able to communicate with him and kind of find ways that we can, you know, better our pick and roll coverage. Obviously, as a point guard, I'm in that a lot, and so finding out ways that, you know, him and I can kind of you know, work our ways, because, you know, he doesn't have many deficiencies on the defensive end, so yeah. To have a guy like that has been awesome. And then, you know, collective toughness would be another thing. I think that, you know, every possession, making sure that we're in the right spots and being physically tough.
And at that point guard position for you, what is it like playing with Trey Alexander up there?
Yeah, it's been awesome. I think that, you know, whenever you can have multiple guys that can facilitate and also create at the same time, you know, it gives you that many more options on offense. So, you know, I look at it from the perspective of, I might get into a ball screen if I don't have anything. I know that I can swing to Trey or Baylor, and they're going to get into a ball screen, and they can find the mismatch. And, you know, there's two or three times tonight where Trey was the guy in the ball screen kicking it out to me, and I was the one hitting the shot. And so, you know, I think it, you know, it comes and goes really, really smoothly with, you know, all three of us up there.
Well, Steven, congrats on the debut and congrats on the win.
Thank you so much. Have a good night.